1652, the plague arrives also in Sardinia. The municipality made a solemn promise to the saint to organize every year on the 1st of May, as token of its perennial and devout gratitude, a procession to Nora. The magnificent councillors and citizens have sworn through solemn vow that every year, in perpetual, a feast with abundance will be made, intervening with music to make it more solemn. The plague stopped, and faithful to the promise, Cagliari inhabitants have brought the statue of the saint in procession up to Nora for 358 times. A tradition never interrupted, not even during the war, when the saint was, however, accompanied in his journey, even on a makeshift. There's no other rite lasting 4 days of continuous pilgrimage following the coach of the saint by foot for almost 100 kilometers between coming, going, stopovers and deviations along the route, touching all the towns from Cagliari to Nora. The communities of Giorgino, Suloi Capoterra, Villa Dorri, San Rocco, Villa San Pietro and Pula, together with devotees from all parts of Sardinia, greet and accompany the saint along the lengthy journey. Traditional attires, jewelry and accessories, textiles, objects of everyday life, festive food, animals, music, chants, all together concur to characterize the immense cultural heritage transmitted through generations. Tracas, in representation of the communities of devotees, active all year round, in their maintenance, parade along the procession. The carradori, the oxen caretakers, drive the coach of the saint and the tracas. They look after the animals all year through, train and escort them along the route, families handing over this task through generations for devotion and tradition.
Degli scritti, però dei giornali, insomma, delle interviste di mio bisnonno, che lui diceva che comunque suo padre e suo nonno hanno iniziato prima di lui.
The music, another central element of the ritual, in particular the lamnibus, a very ancient cane instrument of Sardinia, has handed over from one generation to the other through a transmission, often indirect, starting from childhood. The Arciconfraternita del Gonfalone, in the small church of Sant'Efisio in Cagliari, plays a central role in all rituals of the Feast of May, from the delivery of the flag, to dressing the saint with the clothes and gold of the devotion, to installing the statue in the golden coach.
Terzo guardiano Marco Marinaro, ti consegno la bandiera della guardiania, chiedendoti di portarla con l'onore e il rispetto che merita.
Questo è il primo gesto, diciamo, che dà inizio alla festa. Poi a seguire anche l'investitura col medaglione.
Escorted by two mazzieri in their 18th century liveries, the Alternos, central element of the ritual, on the 1st of May receives from the mayor the investiture with the tricolor sash and the toison d'or.
Io, Massimo Zedda, sindaco di Cagliari, per volontà popolare nomino te, Giovanni Dore, Alternos, per rappresentarmi in tutte le manifestazioni che questa municipalità organizza in onore di Sant'Efisio Martire.
For the 4 days of pilgrimage and feast, the Alternos and the Arciconfraternita del Gonfalone will be one entity, faith and municipality entirely devoted to Sant'Efisio.
Andate in pace e testimoniate la vostra fede.
In the votive cortege in Cagliari, the tribute of the peoples of Sardinia anticipates the saint with a massive sequence of devotees in traditional attire, followed by the chevalier, the miliziani, and the truckers. The chevalier on their horses, arrayed with flowers, bows and bells, participated for the first time in 1886 to mark the return of Sant'Efisio's relics from Pisa, still today carried on shoulder in the silver urn.
avuto la fortuna, oltre a fare il lavoro di abilità che fa la Polizia Municipale, anche quella di scortare il cocchio in grande uniforme, il santo, durante tutta la fase del 1° maggio e del 4 maggio. Quindi questo per me è un privilegio enorme, per noi sardi insomma, è un motivo di vanto, sia sotto l'aspetto religioso che per il resto.
The miliziani had to protect the saint and the pilgrims. Still nowadays, they proudly wear their ancient uniforms. Brothers and sisters of the Arciconfraternita del Gonfalone participate in the city cottage by foot, while their guardiania escorts the saint horse riding. At 12 o'clock, amidst a triumph of bells, launeddas, and a shower of petals, from windows and terraces festively decorated, Sant'Efisio in the golden coach, driven by giant oxen, starts his journey towards Nora. He is surrounded by a crowd of packed devotees, wishing to touch the statue, lift flowers, a jewel, caress the cloak to implore for grace.
Se ricordo l'effetto che mi ha fatto la prima volta uscendo dalle stradine strette, imboccando il largo con quel mare di folla che ci ingoiava, ancora adesso mi viene la pelle d'oca, perché sei stando dietro il cocchio, non so se qualcuno l'ha mai provato, molti dei miei colleghi sì, ma sei a pieno contatto con la folla e te ne capitano di tutti i colori. Nei momenti di disperazione la gente si vota senz'altro, in questo caso Sant'Efisio.
While proceeding on a carpet of flowers and fragrant essences, the saint is saluted by the sirens of the ships in the harbor.
Il santo è talmente preso in considerazione, talmente adorato, che deve camminare su un tappeto di fiori, che sono profumati.
Once Cagliari is left, the ritual enters in its more intimate dimension. The first step over is in the small church of Giorgino of the Ballero family, where the traveling coach, no modest and essential, is kept. Before arriving in the evening at Sarroch, a stopover is made at the chapel of Villa Dorri of the Manca di Villahermosa family for the traditional relics kiss. The second day starts with the transfer to Villa San Pietro. The saint enters into town amongst an explosion of colors and sounds that continues till he will leave for Pula.
Beni beni usias da Pula. Beni beni usias da Domu Dua. Anosi portai baci e amori.
Devotees in traditional attire, tracas, launeddas, chevalier, roads decked with flags, holy masses at every hour in the parish till dusk, when the procession reassembles for Nora. Finally in Nora. The most intense moment of the entire pilgrimage is in the afternoon. Carried on shoulders by the confreres, the statue of the martyr is taken through the beach to the archaeological site, where, as per tradition, on the 15th of January 303, Sant'Efisio was beheaded. The devotional music and chant are a constant element of the 4 days pilgrimage, but also dance and feasting concur in marking in a memorable way the saint's night stopovers. On the 4th of May, their return starts. Only late at night, amidst thousands of candles, Sant'Efisio in his golden coach returns to his small church in Stampace. Again, thousands of devotees await to enter and be close to their saint and protector. Adrus annus is the greeting exchanged. 2 more years, because in Stampace on the 5th of May, everyone already thinks of the feast for the coming year. Since 3.5 centuries, it has been like this, and it will be the same. Forever.
Signor Aternos, egregio signor delegato del capitolo metropolitano, vogliate comunicare al signor sindaco e sua eccellenza il signor arcivescovo che oggi 4 maggio dell'anno 2014 il voto è stato sciolto e così sarà sempre con l'aiuto di nostro signore Gesù Cristo, della Madonna del riscatto e di Sant'Efisio martire. Ad altrus annus.
Cruzagos.